Here's your pinpoint forecast as we get you started with Marietta. Good morning to you in Cobb County. You are taking a look at Marietta Square there with temperatures in the 60s across Cobb County this morning. You're at 67 degrees in Marietta, 69 degrees in Atlanta. So it's cooled 1 degree in Atlanta over the past 30 minutes. 68 degrees is your current temperature in Douglasville, and you're at 69 degrees right now in Jonesboro. So that's the first thing you'll notice here today. Your temperature is slightly cooler as you head out the door this morning versus what you've seen over the past several days. You'll also notice more clear skies. It won't be quite as cloudy as you head out the door this morning, which is certainly good news. Here's a look at pinpoint radar, and it's been busy on pinpoint radar over the past several days, but as you can see, absolutely dry, so you don't have to worry about any rain this morning. And I'll walk you through your day today to give you an idea of what you can expect. Look at that, 8 o'clock this morning, 66 degrees is what it will feel like when you step outdoors. It's been in the 70s over the past several days. You can see the difference there. Mostly clear skies at 8 o'clock. As you head toward lunchtime today, it's up to 76 degrees. A few more clouds at lunchtime, partly cloudy skies. And I do have a 10% chance of a shower in your forecast. A very low chance for those of you south and east of Atlanta. Also in the mountains, you could see a shower or two later on today. And then as we head toward 5 o'clock, you're headed home from work, we will keep partly cloudy skies in your forecast with temperatures reaching into the low 80s, 82 degrees will be your high temperature, which is below the average of 86 for this time of year. So your 7-day forecast looks pretty good for today. Wednesday, we do bring some rain back into your forecast. Won't be a washout, but you will definitely notice more clouds on Wednesday, some scattered showers. And look at that high, only up to 76 degrees Wednesday afternoon. And then we have a huge pattern change as we end the week. We'll see plenty of sunshine. Your temperatures gradually warming back into the upper 80s by the weekend. So you can get a lot of things done outdoors Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And those rain chances slowly start to come back as we head towards Sunday and Monday of next week.